sitten hajotetaan. Niin niillä on se ärsyttävä pakolaite tossa. Sitten voidaan virtapihriä ripaita silti. Ei oo vielä ohi. Kenen kopterit on? Meidän vai? Juosten vaan kiinni. Snake, it's getting away. No. Mikä varmaan saakin kiinni tuon robotin. There it is. It's still in range.
Peace Walker's estimated top speed on level terrain is 25 miles an hour. Come on, I bet you can do at least 30.
Haas is on board the Hind 2.
I noticed that.
She's our client. We have to protect her. Snake, don't let Peace Walker get away!
Day is dawning. Go!
Yeah. Tämmönen. Väli. Kala. Yeah.
Yeah.
selkeästi PSP-pelistä alun perin kyllä. Ettei ollu sotilaita ilman rajoja. Niin se hevonen kyllä ihan pysty suoraan seinään nousi.
Has already been killed? By grabbing Paz, Coldman's saying...
Stay out of this, or lose your client.
Damn it! I can't believe we didn't realize what was going on before we lost contact with Paz.
Don't have time for that, Kaz.
Snake!
Paz needs our help.
Right. This isn't about money anymore. You better move. We know where they're headed.
Yeah.
You can thank Amanda.
Snake, that river you chased the Basilisco across is the Rio San Juan. The other side is our country. I had some Nicaraguan compas track it there. They're Focos, from the GPP faction. So we don't work together so much.
Where'd it go?
West, along the border, towards Lago Cocibolca.
There's a U.S. military supply base on the southeastern shore of the lake. Ever since that earthquake 2 years ago, America's had the entire region to itself.
That is where the Basilisco is. I'm sure of it.
Lago Cocibolca. How do I get across the border?
There's a route that we use to cross. It's just a little boat, but I can introduce you to the captain.
I appreciate it.
We will never leave Nicaragua at the mercy of someone like William Walker again.
Snake, Coldman's going to launch the nuke from that base. He's targeting MSF. Based on what Huey's told us, it'll take 2 more days to prep for launch. But it looks like there's another reason they picked that date.
What's that?
Tomorrow is day one of a U.S.-Soviet summit in Vladivostok. The launch is probably connected somehow.
That's right. They're holding the SALT II talks.
You think Coldman's trying to disrupt the negotiations?
Either that, or use it as a bargaining chip.
He's still got Paz, too. At any rate, we're running out of time.
I'll figure something out.
Jotain täytyisi keksiä. Sitten vaan menoksi taas. The Illusion of Peace.
Take the gondola west along the river. When you reach the northern bank, you are in Nicaragua. I've arranged for a guide to get you close. Snake!
Kannattaa olla sissien kaveri.
Sorry about the horse. He sure was pretty.
Life's end. Isn't it beautiful? It's almost tragic. I've been waiting, Snake, for a long time.
Boss.
There is nothing more for me to give you. All that's left for you to take is my life, by your own hand. One must die, and one must live. No victory, no defeat. The survivor will carry on the fight, The one who survives will inherit the title of boss. Kill me. Kill me now.
Päähenkilöllä on kyllä jäänyt tosta hirveet traumat. Okay.
There's only room for one boss. And one snake.
The boss's defection was a ruse set up by the US government.
Mm.
But then something happened that no one could have predicted.
Colonel American-made nuclear warheads
research facility. So the operation itself was greatly expanded and revised. The authorities in Washington knew that in order to prove their innocence, they'd have to get rid of the boss. And that one of their own would have to do the job. The boss wouldn't be allowed to come back home alive. And she wouldn't be allowed to kill herself. Her life would be ended by her most beloved disciple. That was the way that the government wanted it. That was the mission she was given. The taint of disgrace will follow her to her grave. Future generations will revile her. In America, as a despicable traitor with no sense of honor. And in Russia, as a monster who unleashed a nuclear catastrophe. She will go down in official history as a war criminal. That was her final mission.
Kivoja tehtäviä annetaan.
Snake, history will never know what she did. No one will ever learn the truth. Her story, her debriefing, will endure only in your heart. Everything she did for her country. She sacrificed her life and her honor for her native land. She was a real hero. She was a true patriot.
Something's not right. Geek Guard doesn't look too bad.
What do you think?
Mm.
Gonna need some help.
Pahvilaatikkoa.
This is Snake. Can you hear me?
This is Miller. Loud and clear.
Got it. Not an inch.
This is Snake.
There's an airfield on the other side of the building, on the northwestern shore of the lake. That's where they'll conduct the launch. There's a communications tower in front of you. I'm betting they'll control Peacewalker from there.
Cuz, they're targeting Mother Base. Don't you think you should evacuate?
Nah. Everybody here believes in you, boss.
All right, fine then. I've kind of gotten attached to the place myself. What about Amanda and her people?
They've been taken to safety. We can't involve them in this any further.
Good. They've got their own cause to fight for.
And Snake, don't forget the bad guys have got Paz.
I won't.
We're prepping a few backup units. Don't let them launch, Snake. We're counting on you.
Ikävää siellä on noita robotteja.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
Joo. Kyllä tää on vaikeampi peli, jos pelaa tälleen pasifistisesti, mutta siinä on taas oma viehätyksensä ja vähän niinku tukeekin jopa sitä, niin ehkä mun juoksuaskeleet ei kuulosta niin pahalta, jos menee kyyryssä, niin Älä katso. Joo, se varmaan huomaa, jos menee tollain kyydyssä. Huonosti ajoitin kyllä tänne. Robotti tuli tohon just pörräämään.
Helicopter is complete.
No, ehkä sen ymmärtää, että tää on vähän vaikeampi, jos tää on niinku näitä viimeisiä tasoja tässä näin, että storissa kuitenkin. Okei, eli mä heitän häirintäkranon tohon, ja sitten mä pistän noin pallolla leijailemaan noin jäpät tuosta. Annetaan ensiksi räjähtää sitten vasta. No joo, mä huomasin.
Bolton recovery subject confirmed on board helicopter.
Tännötyskuulija vaan pistooliin ammui kaikki tuossa noin pois. No joo. Suunnilleen päästiin läpi. Toivottavasti se loading point. Eli se varmaan nyt tallensi. Ettei käynyt niinku viimeksi, että joudutaan pelaamaan alusta lähtien, jos sitä nää jutut.
Aha. HQ, come in!
This is HQ.
This is patrol. All clear.
Understood. Return to base.
Näyttää siltä, että päästiin kohteeseen ihme kyllä. Pitkällisen sähläyksen jälkeen. No, minä en ole. Melkoinen